going, guys? My name is Daniel Kaplan, and today we are playing some Minecraft because... Oh, yeah, I need to sign up. Oopsies. So, today I'm doing a video on how to Minecraft. So, I'm going to be doing a whole series of this, and I'm going to see how you like it, and I'll continue doing it. So, I hope that you enjoy this video. Show the support by sending a like button and subscribe, and I'll definitely do more. So, we're just gonna make a new one and go over to create. I might have some crazy worlds when I was younger, so I'm not creative at all. Peace. So I'm gonna go normal. I'm just gonna call it new Ness. I'm just gonna call it Ness. I'm gonna call it Ness. And no, it's not gonna be a single flat world. I'm not gonna do bonus chest because that's a little bit cheating a little bit. Because I'm getting tools. So what you should do. I never use bonus chest. And also a fact is, if you get 16 logs of wood, it will add up when you make it planks, it will add up to be 64 planks. So let's just continue. Probably I'm going to be just playing Minecraft, doing this again, but doing it in hard mode. Let's see if I survive. Hope I do. Alright, I've got 20. 21. That should be enough. Oh, cap. Need to kill it. Wood. Bash it in the face with some wood. That's how you do it in my town. Hey! Don't you dare get run away. Go. Oh wait, go. I broke my sapling. Come on, that was growing. Right. I got some leather. I'm gonna try and get some leather armor as well. That will be good. Very good. Sheep, I can kill you to get some food, and if you get a new update, sheep will drop mushin, which is food in Minecraft. See? Raw mushin, I'm gonna cook it. I get a furnace. And white wool, so you need 3 pieces of any type of wood and 3 pieces of any type of wool to make a bed. And it's my lucky day because I just found another 2 sheep that I could kill to get to make a bed. So let's just kill this sheep. And hopefully, yes. going to be nice and peaceful, which is good. So now I'm just going to be breaking this. Killing, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. So I've got a whole lot of food. I'm going to kill all the cows I see so I can get some leather armor. So that'll be good to protect me a little bit. It's the worst armor in the game, but it's good to start off. It's good to have like a chest plate or a leg or a helmet. There you go. Two pieces of leather. I already have three wolves, so Sheepy. Actually, no, I can use you for some more shit. So, sorry, Sheepy. But I'm squid, and I must kill you. I'm not really a squid, I'm just. It's my skin. Die. Don't you dare run away. If they get away, you should follow them until they get calm again. And you just. Die! Finally, there you go. Three pieces, okay. I'll stop for now, because you don't want to just see me. Okay, so, I've got, so 64 plus 20. I have 84 planks. That's good, chicken. Yay! Die! Okay, I've got a feather. Doesn't matter. I got some chicken. You shouldn't eat chicken when it's raw because it will poison you. So that's the annoying thing. Raw chicken. Okay, that's one of my friends online. We'll just don't mind him. So I'm just gonna go over here, break some of this grass, make a little space for my house that I'm gonna be building. So it's good. Don't try when you're in survival when you just like just start playing and like you've seen other people build awesome things on YouTube. Don't try and build one of them things. It's best because you'll need loads of wood and all that. So it's good to start off with just a little hut. So that's what you should do. I'm just saying because because you'll be there, like you'll stay there until overnight, so it wouldn't be that good. So I'm going to be skipping night a lot with my bed because I don't really like night because it kills you. Well, it doesn't kill you, but it doesn't kill you, it's just kinda. Monsters come out and it's on normal mode, so there might be a hope I don't die. There might be a time when I do die and I'll just be annoying. And just to tell you, it has to be as three blocks high for it to be you have to fit in there, so it has to be at least 3 blocks high or over. It can't be one, obviously not, because you won't be able to fit a roof like you can fit with your legs. It can't be two, because if you put in a roof, it will then just block you from getting in. So if you put in three, it will work. So I think I have enough. Check where I could go. Where is a place with coal? Oh yeah, I know where the place with coal is. Oh no, all I have to do is just get some of the leaves. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm just gonna try. Right, I'm just gonna keep on mining. Well, not mining, breaking, I should say. Breaking. So, I'm just gonna get 10 this time, because it's no point. will need it in the future, but not right now. When you go mining, though, well, okay, I'll just say that later on in the next video, probably, because this video is probably just going to be about. Making a house and trying to, do that. There we go. I've 60 now. Yeah, that's. Oh, why am I making all into planks? I'm supposed to do that. He's my friend. I don't know if he wants to join or not. But I won't be doing any co-op in this Let's Play. If I do, I'm sorry. Because I might forget. And I'm not making that into planks. So now, very hungry, so I'm going to be eating some stuff. What is that? Is that definitely stone there? Out. Gotta run out of here. Quick. I'm almost returning light. That's not good. Because I'm not prepared. Yeah, it is. Just craft a bed and just go to bed. How much stone do I have? I need 3. I need 8. Spider there, no, he found me.